Man, you don't know nothing, man. You know what you are? EP, aka Enemy of Progress. Now listen,
Enemy
have you
of been Progress
before?
Wait.
Joe.
Good, y'all. It's the Dumashets, React, and we're back with another video. Who we got today, Sue?
Today, we're back with another reaction. Super excited about this video. If you're new to us,
and we're new to you,
make sure you scroll down,
hit that subscribe button,
and turn on the post notification bell
because we're on the road to 50K.
And we cannot get there without you guys, all right? Join the family. Without further ado, let's get into the video.
Let's get it.
This is where you wake up before this kind of son.
Hey man, what's your business, man? What's your business? Now let me tell you something because you don't know nothing. What's the problem, man? Okay, tell me, how they said when I wear for body now take me your concern? How they concern you, man?
I just show my concern, though.
Okay.
You just invite you.
Wool up, nigga. Wool up. Just wool up. What's the business, man? Because I'm here with you. You think you're operating in somewhere that? Make.
Now, the ignorant people would talk to their elders like that, but.
Again, the ignorant people would talk to their elders like this. Or. Anybody who just doesn't show any level of respect in the conversation will be talked to like that.
Yeah.
But I mean, when it's called you and it's just like you said, I'm just being, you know, I'm showing how concerned I am.
Right.
Oh, that N-word was used a little different.
Oh, yeah.
It was, bro. I gotta say it. It's never like, I'm gonna hand you this N-word today. Hold on. Like, okay, hold on. Hold on.
Oh, but then now take me your concern. How did they concern you, man?
Right.
I just show my concern,
Okay.
You just invite you.
Wool up, nigga. Wool up. Just wool up. What's the business, man? Because I'm here with you. You think you're operating in somewhere that? Man, you don't know nothing, man. You know what you are? EP, aka Enemy of Progress. Now listen.
Enemy
have you
of been progress.
South before?
Wait.
Joe Borg, aka Johannesburg. You only been there before? Oh, no way. You've never been to South Africa before? So me, you know what I'm saying? You get out of here right now. What?
You just invite heat rashes.
Do me a favor.
Dusting powder don't increase, though.
Do me a favor, please. Get out of here. Get out of here, man. Shit, you know what I'm saying?
Get you know what I'm saying?
Nibu. Get out of here for real. You know what I'm saying? Get out of here for real. You know what I'm saying?
Gotta move
get out
of
here.
Gotta move around.
Yeah, motherfucker, man. I'm saying, holla. Wool up. Shit. Saying, you don't know nothing, but I'm gonna tell you something. I'm saying, hey, yo.
Hold up. What are you drinking
on? I don't. Oh, man. That was. Ooh, bro. It's like. What do we rate this one? How well did he kill it?
I would say he did a 4 out of 5. I feel like it was different.
4 stars.
Personalities all together.
Yeah.
Get out of here, man. You don't
know what
nothing.
I'm saying. I give you,
you
an EP.
You
an Enemy of Progress.
Man, the Enemy of Progress took me out.
that was hard.
It was a mixture of somebody from the hood, somebody who's like really. You know, woke.
Mm-hmm.
Enemy, you are enemy of progress.
Right. Somebody who just don't want to be bothered. Like,
yes.
Why you in my business? Like,
you don't know
somebody that's doing something that don't necessarily want other people to know what they're doing type of stuff. Like, I'm chilling. Like, why you around here with that type of thing?
Get from around here.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Y'all been watching too many movies.
Too many movies.
Yeah, but that was a good attempt.
Okay. Hey, 4 stars out of 5.
Yeah, but I mean.
He would definitely make it an American film.
Yeah.
Let's say that. The way he bodied it, you know what I'm saying? That's definitely an American film right there. Like, you would catch him in the movie talking like that, and I feel like it would blend in really well.
Yeah, I believe so as well.
Yeah.
I believe so. But that's not everybody, y'all.
No.
That's not, that stereotype does not, you know, apply to everybody. But we hope you guys enjoyed this video with us. Like this video, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell. We have enabled our
super thanks
if you like to support the channel that way, as well as our reaction request form is in our description box below. We'll see you soon.
Peace.